A 2017 Republican-backed tax law is now in effect, changing many of the deductions we had previously come to expect. Employees who travel for work can no longer deduct miles and expenses, impacting many of the tradesmen in our region who have to travel long distances for work. News 5's John Engel has more.
And we're grateful to the 150 that's a huge difference. So does socioeconomic status.
To begin our work. And just recently, we had a...
As a traveling pipe fitter, Danny Woodby spends a lot of his time behind the wheel, logging upwards of 30,000 miles a year to get to jobs.
If I had have been able to claim all of my deductions this year, I would have probably got back about $2,000. But instead, I'm having to pay in about $1,300.
Under the new tax law, company employees can no longer deduct travel expenses like miles and hotels. And for the Woodbys, that's a big hit.
Those things are no longer deductible. I mean, they're completely gone.
When the Woodbys first caught wind of the changes a year ago, they wrote Congressman Phil Rowe of Johnson City, hoping for some relief.
When I talked to Phil Rowe's assistant last week, he said that the reason why they did away with the miscellaneous deduction was because they thought that these companies would pick up the reimbursements. But there's nothing to enforce them to do that. So why would they?
A statement from Rowe's office reads in part, Congressman Rowe is sensitive to the fact that not all taxpayers benefit from these changes. The congressman has shared concerns that have been raised with the Tax Writing Committee and hopes that some of these concerns can be addressed in future legislation. Congressman Morgan Griffith of Virginia's 9th District says the deductions were eliminated to make room for broad changes to the tax code.
We increased the standard deduction, increased the child credit, and as a result of that, felt like it was appropriate to take away some of the deductions that had previously been allowed.
Well, I'm hoping that the tax law gets changed where we can actually claim our deductions again, and it'll prove that Congress and the government hasn't forsaken the working class again.
John Engel, News 5, WCYB.